Montague police are still asking for the public's help in locating a 72-year-old Joanne Martin of Turner Falls, who's last seen on Friday morning. Police say that she was last seen driving a blue 2019 Subaru Legacy with the Massachusetts license plate. If you have any information on Joanne Martin's whereabouts, you're being asked to contact the Montague police.